Huh? Well, this is both beautiful and terrifying. Uh-oh. On that day, mankind received a grim reminder. Yeah. Much bigger than the dino. Oh, okay. Oh, and I have a new weapon. I'm trying out the light bow gun, but I don't think I can actually use it right now. I have to use... Oh, what? Really? Okay. Alright. Load the cannon. Fire. So yeah, that previous fight got me thinking, I need a weapon that does damage, and also from a safe distance. Oh, you are in the way. Whoa! Can I aim at least? Oh! Takes a little bit of effort aiming, but it's part of the learning process. He's not breaching any wall on my watch. Oh. Okay, so... Crap. Games. Oh, no cutscene. We're just... Oh, we're right on the back. It seems gonna hurt, so yeah, I'm not touching that. I don't have a choice. Oh! I can't even run over it. What about here? Nope. Oh, I'm going that way. Silly me. Alright. Whoa! Am I doing it right? Oh! Let's see... Let me try this. I want to believe I'm doing something right. Oh, poison! That's not gonna work. Slicing. Whoa! Oh, I like this! Finally. Black figure. Wait. Huh? What the? Nere Gigante! What the? Well, Zoro has some allies. Fire! Right in the head. Yeah, we're going Resident Evil now. No, I did not miss you. Oh, come on, game. Come on, let me finish him. I had this. Oh, pff, I could have done that. Oh no, he got him. I'm sad. Who are you? Wow, a lot of good you guys are doing right now. What the? What about me? The only one that actually did any damage to it. See, you made him run away. Useless. And the giant walking fortress is now crawling away too. Alright, lethal weapon. Jigglypuff? Uh-oh. I have to fight that- Whoa! Jesus freaking Christ, that is the most terrifying thing I've ever seen in this game! I am not kidding right now! The Grim Reaper did not leave! The Grim Reaper is standing right in front of me! Oh my god! That is one ugly freaking... Oh man! I can't let it get to me. Really? You really are like Jigglypuff. What? Oh no. What's about to come? What's about to show up? Legiana. Oof. Must be the Rathalos of this area. No, I'm not after you. This doesn't. I'm out of your way. I'm not gonna do anything to you. I'm on your side. Okay. There you are. What would happen if I used a slicer ammo on the puffy cloud? Not where I wanted to hit, but I'll take it. Right on the puffy cloud thingy. Ah, okay. The wing will do fine. But I want the next thing. Ah. Come on. Can't tell if I hit. I got the tip of the tail. There! I think. Yep. Ooh, headshot. Ah! It attacks like Agumon. No, not Agumon, the thing... the Digimon that becomes Agumon with the air breath. Yeah, I watched Digimon, what about it? Alright, I'm switching back to infinite. I popped it! Pierce. Let's pierce this bitch.
Ah.
Ah, come on. Jeez. Whoa. You missed. That was amazing. Take a sip of my drink. Then just sidestep, and then... Pew! Just like that. Gotta go fast. Alright, so it's Marianne versus Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh! I'm still worn out from the previous fight. Crap. But, on the other hand, if I faint, then I go back to camp and I can eat crap. Good crap. Alright, I'm optimistic. Let's do this. But I thought we couldn't do more investigating with this thing around. Make up your mind. Come on over. What is it doing? Oh. Oh. It did happen! I did a Punch-Out style counter! I'm Little Mac, this giant-ass thing is Bald Bull. Pierce Ammo 2, Electric Boogaloo. Come closer. Gonna need anything else you wanna say? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm right here. Come get me. Dumbass. And get him out of range. Yeah, there you go. Get back in range. Closer. Come on. Right to the mines. Right to the claymores. whatever they are. It's getting ready to go. Damn. Alright, you want to fight down there? Okay. I'll give you the handicap. Thank you, sir. May I have another? What? Just buried yourself in the bones, huh? Whatever. I'm still kicking your ass, whether you like it or not. Wait a minute. I don't have any more? Oh, I thought it was infinite. Crap. Oh, are you getting tired? Me too. So let's end this quick. That's good to know about the Wyvern Blast. Oh, I see. Those little bullet icons in the top, the bottom right. I can only use a certain amount of them at one time. Oh, I'm out of piercing. Spread the love. How am I out of range? I'm right here. Yeah. Oh, really, guys? This thing isn't doing anything for me. It's poison you. Alright, back to normal ammo it is. You better hope that you make me faint. Well, I should say, you better not make me faint, because I'm going to come back so much stronger and so stacked, and you're not going to know what to do. Wait. No! Okay. But what I meant to do was this. And this. Yeah, run away, bitch. You're looking a little beat up there. Be careful where you throw that, Jingaro. You don't want to accidentally heal this guy. Come over here. Oh, I just noticed the cat furnace. The mini cat furnace. Cute. Poison you again. Or at least attempt to. There it is. Ooh. Your time draws near. Not enough damage. Alright. There we go. Whoa! Get away, get away. Good job, Dingaro. Getting a little harder for you to roll around, ain't it? You really do not want to make me faint. You will regret it. Casually picking up pieces of you while I kill you slowly. Don't mind me. Who slays? I slay. Well, hello to you too. Alright, so from what I've read, this is the next big difficulty spike. The next big one since Anjanath the Assholosaurus Rex. Since then, I've switched to the light bowgun, and I feel like I'm done a lot better, but from what I keep reading, this is the next big test for me, and I'm gonna pass. You're a big fella. Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention. Alright, fine by me. And boom! hit him? Yes, I did. I gotta watch out for the ice. Where? The ice attacks seem pretty telegraphed. That's good, I guess. That doesn't make me any less nervous about this encounter. Oh, shit! Shit! You sound so casual about this. Crap. Ow! Water ammo ain't gonna do it. Where'd you go? Wow, where did you go? Oh, that would have been cool if I accidentally hit it while falling. Come over here. Get some. Right here. Oh, slicing ammo now, huh? Fine by me. No! Whew. I don't need it right now. Oh! Come on. Damn it! Move! Oh. Oh, you're asleep! I'll just set that right there. And another one right there. And that's all I can do. Alright. And then... wake up. It's like, what just happened to me? Slicer. Oh, that was badass. Oh, not yet, you're not. Oh, that went well. I gotta go up there. Well. Alright then, whee! Oh, right in the demon monster's nest, literally. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Ah, crap. Hey, I see my airship. Hey guys, you watching this? Huh? What just happened? Oh. Well, that's not gonna do anything. Oh, that was badass. Oh, it wore off. Someone's trying to send me something. I don't want it right now. Ow. That's smart. This thing is distracting me. Yeah, there we go. Oh no 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 no. Ah! Coward. Alright, come on, Jingaro. It's not over yet. God, Marianne, your legs are impressive. Are you just gonna stand there, first wyvern person? Wouldn't it be funny if during this fight he goes, Area 10 is dangerous? Let's see. Number 11 in popularity. So, you're criticizing me for using this. I should be using the long blade against, well, in this general area, is what you're implying. Yeah, I definitely need the long blade, alright. Cause this bow gun is doing shit against him. What? Oh, crap. That's how you plan on defeating me. Oh. There was no time to waste. So, you still think I should have used the long blade? The cutscenes are infinitely better with her cat suit on. Just saying. Whoa. Oh, wow. Yikes. That thing is... Yikes. Has toenails growing out of its toenails. You mean I have to help her?
Hello.
Oh! Oh, where did the old lady go? You didn't kill her, did you? Oh my goodness, you're fast. Oh, whoa. I don't know what's creepier, the monster itself or the fact that I'm fighting on a bunch of bones. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. I see you. Oh my god! Jeez! That actually startled me. I was just going through my ammo. Thinking of trying some of these elemental bullets. Ooh. Good job, Jingaro. I learned after the previous fight that Jingaro now has a weapon that sometimes puts monsters to sleep. And that is amazing! Oh my god, I paralyzed you! Triple whammy! That's what you get for startling me, bitch! Can't catch me! I don't care how fast you are! Ray seems to be doing pretty well against you. Come on, stop moving! Ah! I was hoping I could go the fight without being hit once. Looks like it took a lot of effort out of you just to hit me one time. Well, that's one way to damage you very quickly. Whoa. Careful. Did I hit him? Oh, crap. This is not a good place to fight in. Oh! My first faint since getting the gun. This is one serious foe. At least I can heal again. We'll go with attack. Again, the cutscenes are so much better when you wear a cat suit. Yeah, get those carbs. Alright, back to the supersonic dog from hell. There you are. Oh, hi! Guess what? I got your tail. Literally. It's a small price to pay for, you know, causing me to faint for the first time since using the gun. You better hope that you don't make me faint again. Oh, you're doing that now, huh? It's not gonna help you. Ah, crap. Jeez. Oh! Whoa! Uh-oh. That's not good. Mega potion! Could've used a shortcut. Shit. I'm an idiot. And he decides to take a nap. Jingaro didn't do this. He decided this of his own free will. And that mistake is gonna cost you. Explodey. Where's the piercing? There it is. Whoa. Oh, that is not good. Shit. Okay, I need to raise my defense considerably. Pull the gun out. Move, 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 move. Move! Jeez. I was right to not underestimate you. Oh, shit. Cannot waste time against you. I can't believe that worked. Jumped right on a mine. Wow, that was close. So it has come to this. A hunt against Rathalos. I have avoided it for this long. Oh, okay. Don't give me time to set up the hunt. Whatever. Oh. Rathalos? Where'd you go? Rathalos! Anyway... Before recording this, I did some anniversary hunting with my friend Rachel, Sporadic Erratic, and she helped me prep for this fight, so I'm dedicating this fight to you, Rachel! Aggro already! There! Alright, let's do this! Oh! Crap, you're fast! Crap, you don't waste time with the fire! What the... Rathalos, what did you do?! Oh my god! Ha ha! Wow! Okay, water surprisingly doesn't do anything. Well, neither does that. Come on, do something good. Let's try this for now. What about this? Alright, we got something for now. Oh no. Hey, there's some bones. No time to admire that though. Oh! Stop, drop, roll, stop, drop, roll. I need to blast your ass. Literally. Whoa! Crap! Oh, you poisoned me! Oh my goodness. Whoa, holy freaking hell, that was way too close for comfort. Rathalos. Aggro? Aggro.
Damn.
Come down here. Come down here. Come down here. What are you firing at? It took too long. This way. What vigor swap? Jeez. Ow. Ah, oh, Jingaro, you did it! Good job. There. You did not like that. That's okay. I don't like it when you poison me, so the feeling's mutual. Slicer. Come on, camera. Keep up. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. Being poisoned, being paralyzed, and at low health. Not a good combo. I don't need help. I'm gonna do this on my own. I've done all the other ones on my own. Move. What happened? Well, no time to figure it out. No time to lose. Oh! We got a broken part here. The tail? Oh, I got the tail! I cut off Rathalos' tail! I don't know why I'm so proud of myself! I haven't won the fight, but I cut his tail off! Oh, man. That's one for the record books. Again, the fight is nowhere close to being over. I cut off his tail! Damn it! That did nothing. Thank you.
Come on.
Whoa!
No! Anjanath! Ah! Anjanath! God, I hate you so much! Whoa. Ah, you're near death. Crap. You're near death and I'm almost out of time. Five minutes, crap. This is not good. I need to end this really, really quickly. Like, I need to end this right now. Come on, die already! Come on, die already! Thank God! Ah! That was way too close. That's not Diablos. You're not Diablos.
Oh shit, what did you do? Here's Diablos. Get a good look at him. I think he's dead. Oh. Okay. Do this. And I'm doing this with a brand new weapon. One that has more raw damage than a previous one. It has more raw damage, but I lost access to some of the previous ammo that I had, like the... Oh, okay. So you can do that. Anyway, I can't use the slicer ammo. And I can't use one of the piercing ones. Or the water or the freezing. But I gain thunder ammo. And more raw power. So let's see how that works. Okay. Wow. I'm gonna go through the piercing first. I mean, I guess in a way, the sacrifice of ammo types is good, because I don't have to, you know, go through my ammo to find the right one. Less options to choose from. Damage taken was reduced. That was quick. Shit. Not as fast as Rathalos. Come on. Damn! That gore. God! Yikes! Getting careless. You know what? Yeah. Yeah. Two feints right at the start. That's not really a good start for me. So, I'm gonna reboot this quest. Okay, round two.
A few moments later.
It's gonna get you! Didn't move fast enough. Oh, this is not going to be a fun fight. This is not going to be fun. This is going to be bad. Alright, back to piercing. Oh, we got him, I think. No, we did not. Shit! Boop! His attacks are easy to follow, but geez, he's powerful. Oh, he got Jingaro. That's it. Come on. Okay. Whoa. Okay, you're running away. All right. Yeah, he has a predictable pattern, but if you're not careful or quick enough, he will bop you, and he'll bop you really hard. Oh, no, no, no. Well, that gives me an idea. Well, we're breaking body parts at least. If I can just get him to do that right in front of me, then that berry attack, or even that, that'll help me out. At least I still have my mines. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Now we gotta fight. Now that we got to know each other a little better, we evened things up a little bit. Alright, bear yourself. We both got damaged. There's a wall behind me. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh, you weren't even after me. Okay. I can read your movements. Just need to get him to do that more often. The piercing ammo is almost gone. Did not have time to set up a mine. Alright, let's try the new ammo. There's something behind me. Oh, tiny guys. Alright, how about thunder? Ooh. Thunder it is. Move. Oh. So you do use your tail to attack. Good job, Jingaro. Shit, I'm out of mines right now. Okay. Definitely one of the more technical fights in this game. I feel like your movements are getting easier and easier to learn. Bastard. All right. I just thought of something. These Monster Hunter fights, it feels like a boxing or an MMA fight. Where there's multiple rounds, and in between each round, there's an opportunity to rest. You did not go very far, did you? Alright. No more thunder. Flame does okay damage. And damn, went past the mine. Okay. Right there. Ah, we both got it. Move! Feels like it can see right through my plan. You're a smart guy, aren't you? Well, whoa! You can go through walls. Oh, that's not what you were doing. Uh-oh. A little too close for comfort. Oh, wow! This guy is smart. Not that smart. Starting to read my movements, it feels like. Nice. That needs to happen more often. Alright. Are you getting tired? No, you're not. Are you playing Eye of the Tiger on purpose? Well, me hearing Eye of the Tiger in the background, played by Usumimi. I'm gonna say it worked because Diablos is almost dead. Now I kind of want to edit the video with Eye of the Tiger in the background. Rising up, back on the street, did my time, took my chances. When the distance, now I'm back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive. Ha! Eye of the Tiger!
Huh? What the?
Are we gonna shoot him up? Is this Panther Jagroon now? Well, I'd love to do something about it, but I can't. Oh, we're going straight to this. Pierce your head. There we go. See, last time I was just learning how to use you. Now I can't be stopped using this. Still working on a core here, guys. Just give me a moment. There we go. Oh,
gimme! Yeah, I hear these are really hard to come by. What the what? Something happened. What happened, guy? Commander guy? Well, don't leave me in suspense. Come on, what happened? Oh, tranquilo, Mon Hunter. Hunter monster guy. Ascendio. Let me get this core first. Fine. Oh! Was that Zoro? Well, there's no way I can... Oh crap, I forgot to eat before coming here! Why do I do this to myself? Alright, come here, bitch. Yeah, run away. Oh my god! The head! Yes, yes, yes. Give me all the... close enough. Oh, shit! Okay. Very, very, very small area. Not what I was prepared for. Damn it, not close enough. Oh my god! Shit! How am I supposed to avoid this? That was a bit much. Aim the cannon first! Oh shit! What was that? Can we adjust a cannon? Yes, we can. Thank goodness! Oh my god! Well, at least that doesn't count as a feint. Alright. Ugh. Oh, I actually hit it. Okay. Alright, where is it? Where's the switch? Right here. Whoa! Oh, wow! Still? The last phase, huh? Dab! Is it over? Oh, I think so! It is still alive! Yeah, you cool. Still alive, but it's going away. Get away from me, asshole! Actually, no, it's not over. Oh, it's Rachel's companion. Persimmon. Hello. Alright, you can help me find the next monster. The start of what could end up being the biggest difficulty spike in this entire game. It's Pookie Pookie, but it's a much stronger version of Pookie Pookie. What a twist! Oh, we're taking it! With Rachel's powerful Moogle on my side, there's no stopping me. Come on. Where are you? Okay, that helps. I'll do Pierce for now. Aw, oh, Jingaro, you got poisoned! I'm not careful, I'll get poisoned. I want the material. Are you really talking about Rachel in the middle of this fight? I know she's great and all, but we got a pokey on steroids right now. I see you. Wow! Good job, Jingaro. I'll take that, thank you. That's right, Rachel's Moogle can paralyze. Nice. Well, he's definitely stronger because it's taking a lot longer to kill him, even with the new weapons that I've gotten since the last time I fought. Pookie pookie. Yeah, I'd be pissed too. If you knew you were about to die. Oh, good. Please leave, Diablos. You're not worth my time right now. Oh, not yet, you're not. Oh, how sad. It shouldn't be that much left. Oh, you licked that explosion. Just like that. Thank you, Moogle friend. Couldn't have done it without you.
Alright. The music play out? Okay, good. So, check me out, y'all. This is the product of lots and lots of high rank prep work. Yeah, as part of high rank, you have to track an unknown Rathian through optional quests, and I've been doing that and really upping my stats as a result of the tracking. Until I got this mission, I now have to fight an even stronger version of Anjanath the Assholosaurus Rex. I am not looking forward to this. Just saying that right now. I am scared. I hate this freaking dinosaur. Yeah, I'm right here. Oh, god damn it. We're already off to a crappy start. Thank you. Well, I can't use water ammo. How will lightning work on you? Oh, not too bad. Ah. My fault. Oh, man. Oh crap, is that poison? Oh shit, that is poison. I was wondering why Anjanath got poisoned there. It's a poison puddle right there. What the? Well, that's different. Oh! I live! What the hell is that? Basil... something. What the hell is that?! Is that an Elder Dragon? I think that might be an Elder Dragon. Holy shit! Looks like it's concentrating on Barath, leaving me... Oh, don't go. Don't go near them. Don't go near it. Yes, go away. Get away from that dragon. Oh god! Ah! Basil! I'm calling you Basil. What the hell? What did he just drop? He dropped mines! This thing can attack with mines. Oh my god. Oh, the sky looks nice. Oh, whoops. Well, thank you, Basil, for that unintentional assist. I'm very afraid of you, but I am very appreciative. What the? Is that camp? Is that a camp or is that... Is that Persimmon? Ah, Persimmon! Help me! Oh, I ran out of pierce ammo. Crap. Oh, got you right in the foot. And you got me right in the everywhere. Ugh. Of course. Okay, where's the item box? There you are. Yeah. Back to piercing. You brought this on yourself. Me! It took the shot! That was not meant for you, I promise! Yeah, you need to run. We need to run. We both need to run. Run away! That was terrifying. More so than that bat, rat, mouse, jigglypuff thing. This might well be the most terrifying challenge I've done in this game so far. Oh, wait a second. Speaking of Rachel, she taught me something. Come on, come on, come on. Please work, please work. Damn! That worked last time! Alright. Oh, you! Why won't you go away? Uh-oh. The mines. Which way are you going? Okay. How did you get over there so quickly? Oh no 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 no, I am not your enemy. This just became a nightmare. This is not high rank, this is a nightmare.
And even if Anjanath were to die right here, it would be almost impossible to loot if that thing is after me, which it is. You tripped. Go. It's still chasing me. Okay, it's not chasing me. Thank God. What the? Whoa! You were trolling me! I can't believe I survived that! Not only did I survive Anjanath without a game over, but I survived Anjanath and Basil. That was... wow. I guess it's to be expected, but I was prepared for Anjanath! I was not prepared for Anjanath and the alleged hardest boss monster in the entire game. Oh, look at the kitties celebrating together.